In this video, I will show you how to save a macro-enabled Excel file in a specific location with VBA. So this is the same file as I used for my saving an Excel file in a specific location. So what the file will be named is whatever I put in here. So let's put in brown. And press enter or click away. Now let's look at the code that I have here, because I have a save file button on the bottom. So what I've done with my code is I say private sub command button click, and that a path is a string, file one is as a string. And path, the way I determine my path is I go to where I want to save my file and I click on to where the address bar is here, and you have your exact path that you need. So you copy that, you put it on your file, and you remember to put your backslash in and put quotations around the whole string. File name equals the path and your ampersand and whatever is in range C3, which we have brown in there. So now application display alerts false, so you don't have any asking you whether you want to do this. Active workbook save as file name 1, which we've defined above. File format equals 52. Create backup false. So let me explain the 52. I have here 51 is a file format without the macros for in xlsx. And 52 is a macro-enabled xlsm. And so now, then I say put the display alerts back on, active workbook close, and then end sub. So now let's go back to our file here. And let's click on save file. So the workbook has closed, which I wanted to. And there you have the brown saved in as XLSM. So that's how you save a macro-enabled Excel file in a specific location. Please subscribe.